to be sweet in our da'wah. Speak to people with kindness. Speak to them with respect. Speak to them with respect. Repel evil with good. Allahu Akbar. Even if they speak against you, repel that with goodness. And this is the third point that I want to share with you from the da'wah of Ibrahim. Because when his father spoke to him harshly and said, if you don't stop, I will stone you and get away from me. Right? Right? This is what his father in effect said. What did Ibrahim alayhi salam say? What did he say? He said, Salamun alayk. He repelled that evil with goodness. With that which is ahsan and better. If somebody called you names, address them with sweetness. Repel that evil with goodness. And this is the third lesson from the ayat which we learned. Ibrahim alayhi salam teaches us how to maintain our values and maintain our akhlaq and maintain our character. My father just scolded me. He told me to get away. He's threatened to stone me. How scared must I feel? But immediately I will still never lose my values with regards to me and my father. Thus he says, Salamun alayk. Peace be upon you. And not only that, I will be good to my father. سَأَسْتَغْفِرُ لَكَ رَبِّي. I will ask Allah to forgive you. Allahu Akbar. He wants to be dutiful to his father. And yes, Ibrahim did seek forgiveness until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala taught him that his father is destined for the hellfire. Thus, Ibrahim alayhi salam had to stop. And he stopped seeking forgiveness from that point onwards. From that point onwards. This is the third lesson, brothers and sisters. No pettiness. Repel evil with goodness. And this is from the highest stages of a person's character and belief. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us this in the Quran. The ability to make your enemy your greatest friend and supporter. He says, اِدْفَعْ بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ فَإِذَا الَّذِي بَيْنَكَ وَبَيْنَهُ عَدَاوَةً كَأَنَّهُ وَلِيٌّ حَمِيمٌ. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. That repel that evil with that which is better. So that perhaps you will convert your enemy and make him your greatest supporter. Allahu Akbar.